You know, Eminem. Being on the song with him was crazy anyway. Especially from the D, the song was Detroit versus everybody, you know what I mean? I felt like I was on there repping. When I reached back out to him and Paul and Royce, I reached out to all of them and sent them the song. And then I got hit back, Eminem hit me back, and he was telling me how much he loved the song, how much he thought, you know, how crazy he thought it was, how he couldn't wait to hear the new album. I didn't know if he was gonna be able to get to it in time, you know? A couple weeks went by, he sent the verse back. Crazy, it just popped out of nowhere. We was just in that bitch, like, you know. I feel like in the first part of the album, it's you know, the light with Jeremiah bounced back and in this. And I feel like, you know, the first song, the light is like you realizing your inner potential and like getting right on the inside. Then you bouncing back from your L's. And this one is like you bossing up. Like, I don't need no favors. All I need is myself. Make it, boy, we gotta make it. You can save your hand, I ain't gotta shake it. Everything lined up for the taking. And what I need from him, no favors. Click too big, bread, gotta break it. Cause these others low key with the snake and faking. We all are a unit. They helped me. Without them, I couldn't do what I do. And without me, they couldn't do what they do. You know what I mean? So it's just like, it's a team effort. It's like you gotta bring something to the table. You know, click too big, bread, gotta break it. If you ain't bringing nothing to the table, you can't break that bread. Everything lined up for the taking. And what I need from them, no favors. No favors. What I need, no favors. Everything lined up for the taking. And what I need from them, no favors. I'm about getting the job done, boy, up every night. I'm about rolling a 7 when I toss up the dice. I'm about getting my logo all flooded with ice. I'm about taking the risks that might fuck up your life. That's what life is all about, risk taking. You know, it was a risk to, when I went and rapped for Ye, it was a risk to put out certain songs. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. I never want to just do the same thing over and over again. I want to keep trying to bring something new to the table. Time to point and shoot like camera crews in front of cameras too. Damn, Sean, what happened to the humble attitude? I'm like, niggas took the flow, but I'm still standing too. Thought I had the Midas touch and then I went platinum too. Midas, with everything he touched went gold. I thought I had the Midas touch and then I went platinum too. So the last album went platinum. I got a lot of platinum singles and stuff. I know Ass went triple platinum plus. Click and Mercy and they went like double, triple platinum. And I Don't Fuck With You, that went triple plus platinum. Blessings went double platinum. Even the Bieber records then went 4 platinum. But then all my, you know, like even Guap went platinum. Motherfuck all your comparisons. I've been talking to God like that's my therapist. I'm African American in America, ain't a hair shit, but a millionaire under 30, so he must be hearing shit. Don, life, I do this for the crib, the D, the Flint. Kids who get sick with lead, others get hit with the lead. From where they need a handout, but they tell you put hands up. It not being a natural disaster, it being something that could have been prevented. It being like affecting all these kids who got brain damage now, lead poisoning, and just the effect that lead poisoning had on my family. I just had to like shout them out, man, because they need to hear that. They need that like motivation. They need to know that it's like this song. I knew this song was gonna get attention. They need to know that on a song like this, not just on a song like Bigger Than Me, on a song like this with me and Eminem, that like we holding it down for the whole crib, not just Detroit. For Flint too. Only deals I had was from the Sam's Club. Now it's blue blood in my veins, though you know what I came for. Born in a world going where they told me I can't go. In my lane, no, I'm in the same boat as Usain Bolt. Get ahead by any means, so the head's what I aim for. When my grandma died, I realized I got an angel. Show me everything's a blessing depending on the angles. I mean, when my grandma died, she was the backbone of the family. My mom and my grandma, I grew up in a house with them. They was the man and the woman of the house. You know what I mean? They wore 2 hats. So when my grandma died, I realized I got an angel. Like, that's the impact she had on my life was tremendous. But when you look at it from a different way, when you look at it, it's like, all right, I lost my grandma, but I got a guardian angel now, an extra one. I still feel her consciousness. So that just came from a real place. You know, I still feel like she'd be protecting me. Look, I am the anomaly. Never need a favors or apologies. That's my new lifetime policy. Wood grain steering wheel, this bitch feel like a pirate ship. How many hot verses till you bitches start acknowledging the pictures we've been painting, my nigga? Connected to a higher power, how I know? Cause I don't write this shit, I think it, my nigga. I don't really write it on a notepad, you know, since like 2000 and 7 or something like that. I just let it, like, I literally imagine, like, a stream of inspiration, like, flowing through me. And, like, that's why I meditate before I get in the studio, because I really, like, open that channel up. I believe in all that. I got to get that up to God or, you know, just that higher power, because it ain't all me for sure. And I honor it and respect it, and it keeps flowing through me. And it's been showing in my music. Like, I even hear myself get better. And, you know, when you look in the mirror, you don't really see yourself change, because you see yourself every day. But I don't realize it until I listen to my old stuff and be like, oh, damn. You know, that's just how old now. All I ever did was beat the odds, because when you try to get even, it just don't even out. Never stopping like we hypnotized. Watch what we visualize on the rise. Be the goat while we alive. When we die, we gonna be the gods.